Hold on, I'm just packing my bag. Thanks for tuning in. You came at the perfect time. Perfect time for what? I'm going on a road trip. But I have no idea what to pack. So guess what? I'm gonna pack everything in my room. I forgot my journal. Oh, and my crayons. Do you think I'm packing too much? I don't. You know who else would know what to pack? My friend Allie.
Hey, Kels.
Hey, Allie. What you up to?
Well, I'm getting ready to go out with my parents. How about you?
Me too. I'm going on a road trip with my family, and I have zero idea what to pack.
I know, right? Okay, do you have your suitcase?
My suitcase? Yeah, sure. Actually, I have my clothes, my gummy bears, my fruit snacks, my journal, and my stuffed animals, but I don't have my suitcase.
Well, you kind of need that. What helps me when I get ready to go out on a trip is I make a list, and what's most important, I put at the very, very top.
That makes so much sense. What's important should be on the top.
That reminds me of a Bible story I heard at church.
It's time for our Bible story. Long ago, God's people, known as the Israelites, used to live in a place called Egypt. But they were treated very poorly there. So God sent Moses to rescue the Israelites. Once they finally escaped, they had to travel for a very, very long time to a new land God promised them.
Oh, like a road trip?
Yes, in a way. One time during their journey, God met with Moses at the very top of a mountain called Mount Sinai. Wow. There, God told Moses about how God's people should live.
Like rules?
Yep, rules to help them live right. The first rule or commandment God gave Moses was to not have other gods before the one true God.
What does that mean?
It means that God comes first. God should be the most important part of your life.
That's true.
The second commandment God gave was to not worship idols.
What is an idol?
An idol is anything you pay more attention to than you do to God.
Like a toy?
Yeah, can be a toy too.
Why did God make this rule?
You see, sometimes people forgot about God because they couldn't see God. God wanted the people to remember who had rescued them from Egypt and who was with them every day taking care of them.
That's fabulous. It's so important for us to put what's important as first. I can put God first by praying to God when I wake up every day. Or by thanking God first when something good happens. I know it would make God super happy when I do these things.
Exactly. We obey God by putting God first. So, did you get your suitcase yet?
I sure do. I realized I had everything else but the most important part.
Great, so now you have a place to put all your snacks, all your clothes, and your toys.
For sure. I knew you would be the best person to call and ask.
By the way, where are you going?
I'm going to Niagara Falls.
Whoa! I always wanted to go there. Bye, Callie.
Friends, on this road trip, guess who's coming with me? Guess. You! I'm taking my crazy, fun, amazing friends on my road trip with me. Catch you next time. I gotta pack quickly and get out of here.